everyone, today I will show you how to stitch circular palazzo for adults. For this you have to take a flowy fabric with at least 60 inches or 1.5 meters of fabric. I am using this black color fabric, 60 inches width of fabric. First of all you have to make a triangular shape as I made in my earlier video. So let's start with measurements. For this, make a triangular shape of the fabric like this. Here is for open sides and here is for closed side. From here to here we have to measure our full hip round measurements plus 4 inches. Full hip round plus 4 inches. Here we have to mark and make a line. And I am using a 2 inch of waist belt here. So I take my crotch measurements, that is 1/3 of my hip measurements. It will become 14 inches. And 2 inch for the waistband I reduce here. 14 inches. Make a line and give it a curve shape. And then I mark my full length of the palazzo. My full length of the palazzo is 38 inches. I less 2 inches for the waist belt and add 1 or 1.5 inch for the bottom hem. So it will become 39.5. So you will take 39.5 from here to here. Like this. Since my fabric doesn't long enough, so I fold this fabric in like this way. Put little bit inside for stitches. Like this. You have to fold your fabric. These two pieces of fabric you have to fold like this. You have to fold like this. Now mark your length. 39.5 from all over. Then cut your palazzo from here to here and then crotch and then here. After cutting, I will show you how it looks. After cutting, it will look like this. These are the two cut pieces for the length extension. First of all, we have to join these two pieces, placing right on right. Like this. We have to place right on right, then make a stitch line over here. Your palazzo like this. It will look like this. And now what you have to do, stitch the inner legs and hem the bottom line, both of the legs, inner legs and bottom hem. And then after that measure your full round of waist.
and then after stitching inner leg and bottom hem, I will show you the waistband, how to attach waistband.
After stitching inner leg and the crotch area and bottom hem, it will look like this.
It's almost 80 inches ghera for one leg. Now you have to measure your full round of the waist. Mine is 47 inches and I will attach 2 inches of waistband to this. So I'll cut 5 inches by 47 inches of waistband. 5 inches in width and length is whatever the waist round measurements. Now make a stitch line here to close the waistband and then pin up around your waist. Now pin up your waistband around your waist like this, placing right on right. Then make a stitch line all around the waistband and then fold it like this and stitch it all around the waist in a round way. After stitching, I will show you.
I have stitched the waistband around the waist and leave a 2 inch of space here for inserting the elastic. After inserting the elastic, just stitch the elastic at the end, both of the end, and the next I will show you the final result. This is the final look of my plazo. It has almost 80 inches width of ghere for one leg. Hope you like my video. If you have any query regarding stitching this, do write me in the comment section below. And please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.